Well, it's been a while, but I'm finally out again with my dogs, with the cameras, with the rucksack, just one less person on the hikes now. I'm sure she will be with us somewhere. I'm on the Woodland Walk in Rothesay on the Isle of Bute, and I'm heading that way. I'm just going to keep going. I have no idea. I'm going to head towards Ascog, but just going to spend the day walking because today is one beautiful, the first non-freezing day for a while. All right, so let's see how today goes. Yeah. Well, I made it down to Ascog, just out from Rossi. It's a nice walk. Clouds just got here. Perfect. So when I head back, let's just hope the sun comes back out. But it's not a freezing day like it has been. And I have my noisy dog with me. Here, check this.
was looking at all the life. There were plants and birds and rocks and things. There was sand and hills and rain. The first thing I met was a fly with a buzz and the sky with no clouds. The heat was hot.
Unbelieving that the last you
racing, and you look to the north, and a pale moon is rising, and it seems like all is dying, and would leave the world to mourn. In the distance, hear the laughter of the last sparkles, it's the last.